हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू केबी राय अकेडमी ऑनलाइन स्टडी चैनल। माई सेल्फ राम एस इस्मारिया, योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर। टुडे आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट व्हिच इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन। वी नीड नॉट टू मल्टीप्लाई डायरेक्टली, we will find the product by using the formula. So let us discuss how to do this. For this I have taken one question, that the question is find the product of x minus 2y plus 3 into x square plus 4y square plus 2xy plus 6y minus 3x plus 9. So we will find the product of these two by using the formula. So let us solve the question. Solution: for this there is a formula. Formula I will write it: x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is equal to x plus y plus z in another bracket x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. So this is the formula. By using this formula we will solve the question. So first of all let us see the question. The question is in this form, in the second portion of the formula. So the question will be converted in this form, and after that we will find the product. So our question is x minus 2y plus 3 x square plus 4y square plus, we will write 9 here because the question is in the form of x square plus y square plus z square. So we will write 9 here. After that 2xy plus 6y minus 3x. Now we will convert it. So it is x. In place of minus 2y we will put plus minus 2y, because here it is plus and plus 3. In another bracket it will be x square. In place of 4y we will put minus 2y whole square, and this one will be square of 3. Now you can see here in formula it is minus, so we will put here minus into minus 2y into x. So xy, in formula it is xy, so xy and minus minus will be plus, so our value does not change. It is plus 6y, so minus, you can see yz means minus 2y into 3, and this one minus 3 into x. Now you can see it is in the form of formula x square. In place of y it is 2y minus 2y, and in place of z it is 3. So x square, y square, z square. Again here it is xy, so x in place of y it is minus 2y, and minus minus plus, so our value does not change. We put here minus to make the question in the form of formula. So it is now here minus yz, so minus here and minus 2y and into 3. So 3 to just 6 and minus minus plus 6y. Our value does not change. And here minus 3 into x, z dx. So now you can see our solution is in the form of formula. And this is equal to this one. So we will put the value in this portion and we will get the answer. So in place of x, we will put x. So here it is x cubed. In place of y, we will put minus 2y whole cube. And in place of z, we will put 3 cube. And minus 3 into x. Into in place of y, it is 2y. And in place of z, it is 3. So, into 3. Now let us expand it. X cube, it will be minus 2 cube, it will be 8, and y cube and 3 cube 27. Here you can see 3 to 3 is 9 and 9 to 18, and this one will be plus, so plus 18 xy. So this is the product. You can see without multiplying we use the formula, and by using formula we find the product of these two, and this is the product x cube minus 8y cube plus 27 and plus 18xy. We can write this also like this: x cube minus 8y cube plus 18xy plus 27. So these both are correct. So this way, first of all, you will have to convert the question in the form of formula, and after that you can get your product very easily. That's all. Thank you.